Earth as a cube, what would it look like? You start somewhere that looks pretty familiar, except the landscape looks flat in every direction. Let's go. You start walking. Soon it feels like you're climbing. That's weird. You can look straight back at where you started, but it's getting harder to keep going. After a few days, you know you're on a mountain so giant you can't see its edges. The air is thin and cold. How much further? You've been climbing for weeks now. You've ascended past the atmosphere and need a suit to keep going. At some point, the climbing started to become easier. You're so high up that gravity is very weak. One more step and you've reached the top. It's the corner of a cube that's 10,300 kilometers wide. Because of its weird gravity, the oceans take the shape of a giant dome in the middle of each face. Sadly, this view won't last for long. Rocks aren't strong enough to hold this shape, so the planet would eventually collapse into a regular sphere. But for now, let's admire